Mexican Senator Marta Lucia Miquel, age 66, went topless during government Zoom call after mistakenly thinking she'd turned her camera off but actually left it on. The incident occurred during a recent meeting with members of the National Regeneration Movement political party, the Bank of Mexico, and journalists to discuss the impact of the coronavirus pandemic. Senator Marta Lucia Miquel later apologized for the incident after it went viral online and also hit back at body shamers who attacked her online. She said, "I am Malu Miquel. I am not ashamed to have shown part of my intimacy by incident, because it is exactly the notion that a woman is just a body that has allowed and fomented the objectification of women against which I have always fought. I am a woman of 66 years of age who has breastfed 4 children, 3 of whom are today professional and responsible men, and I feel proud of my body for having nourished them," Marta Lucia Miquel said. "I am a woman who has fought for almost 40 years and who has occupied various public roles in my fervent commitment for the defense of human rights. I am a woman who is not ashamed of a body. I love it and I take care of it." Many of our colleagues have come out to show solidarity with the senator. Fellow Senator Ricardo Moren wrote, "In view of the attack against her, a product of mishap during a virtual meeting with Edo's our fellowship, will always be stronger than infamy and assaults."